Oh, Larry. Come on, Merciless. That's 12 flarings in a row we failed. Null needed, 12. Failed annuls, 12. 12 failed fucking annuls. Fucking classic. Well, but a 12 failed annuls, I should say. One lightning. Plus two arrow. I need annuls if anyone's online that's in the. Need on this, I need lots of annuls. You have 27 or 28 left. Tempered. Ooh, that was close. Whoa. Yeah, I gotta remove this guy from my friends list. He updates it every time you find something. Do I have him on here for a reason? I don't know what it is. You can kind of see, guys, that I'm breathing through this right now, especially compared to the speed in which I was doing this yesterday and the day prior. It's because I got a new method I want to try out of crafting this that, based on my preliminary numbers, will be significantly better. Oh, what's that? Oh, tempered again. Fuck me. Fuck you! Fucking fucker. Fucking two more tempers. Fuck. Fucking hit tempered like six times today. Champions, tier four. Goodbye, goodbye. Would I settle tempered? No. You're not allowed to have tempered. Anyone who ever puts tempered on a bow is a fucking idiot. Because you can get fucking essences are above tempered. So you can't have below essence tier. First of all, it would cost you 100 times less to use the essence. Secondly, it's always pretty much just a baseline. Again, is someone can summon a guild if somebody else isn't able to do this? Because if I stop this bow, if I have to stop crafting, I'm gonna be kind of pissed. Can somebody who's please involved in the bow? Like I'll give you money, but I don't have any nulls. I need nulls. Anyone, please message me in game. Or if somebody who's not involved in the bow can help me for a sec, I'll give you money. For the 10 people that are have equity on this, really not a good use of time for me to stop and hit up the trade site. Gonna leave one imprint in here just in case I fucking. Sometimes I forget that I don't have an imprint. Like, you know what I mean? On the very last imprint, I craft it again, and then I'm like, oh, fuck. And then I have to roll over Merciless and start over. It's fucking annoying. Okay. I haven't done that this round, but I've done that on bows before. Again, normally I would be exalting and nulling and all that jazz, but a new method I want to try out, which I don't want to spend like fucking five. Ooh, mercenaries. How many do you have here? I don't know what I'm paying for you. Oh, how much is that? Which are these? Two? Thank you. Please don't do that. Drives me fucking nuts. Sit in my hideout and attack while I'm trying to craft. It's really distracting. Thank you. I was trying to do the math last night and somebody was in my hideout just standing there going, whoa, 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 the war cry. It was like, holy fuck, shut up. But yeah, when I'm trying to like look at things, there's fucking noises and fucking whirly stuff everywhere. It's just, yeah. Appreciate you grabbing the annals though. Thank you very much. Tempered, number 7 on the actually, I'm gonna need to. Sorry, I should remember because I'm changing the craft on this. I need to save 2 imprints. Okay. Razor shop. Tempered, you stupid son of a bitch with a max roll. I was actually pretty sure that was flaring, but 89. Motherfucker. Tempered number 8 on the day. Okay. Annul you off for vengeance. Yitch. Some of you might wonder why I'm removing my bow like this each time. Couple reasons. Number one, okay, I just press control, right click like that. It's much closer to the imprint, right? So I imprint, and then it's closer to the regal, and then I control click, and then I can just go craft, right? Whereas if I go imprint, I have to drag it all the way here. And then I have to, because when you imprint it, it makes it magic, so it deselects this. Then I have to go to the regal and bring it here. And then I have to click here, and then I have to click here. Now, if I go like this, it's just one, two, three. See? It also forces you to, because at each phase you're looking, like when sometimes when I regal when I'm on there, I just like regal and press craft before even looking at the regal, just because you get into like a fucking rhythm with it. And like since you're looking at it right away here, it gives you a second in your brain to register. But there have been times before where I've regaled fucking, like again, not on this boat, but in the past where I've regaled like fucking flaring, and then just by habit I hit. All right, guys, we're gonna be trying something a little bit different here.